Two generations of America's most prominent family of sculptors, the Calders, are buried beneath this Celtic cross. Alexander Milne, a stonecutter born in Scotland in 1846, is best known for his work in Philadelphia, including the 37-foot statue of William Penn that stands atop City Hall. His son, Alexander Milne, traveled, taught, and worked both in and outside of Philadelphia. His Swann Fountain on Logan Circle is enjoyed by many during the summer months.